HKM41E is a 4-port HDMI KVM switch that supports up to 1080p. It offers multi-screen splitting for viewing 4 different video sources on one screen, and directly controlling the 4 devices via a keyboard and a mouse. HKM41E has 5 multiview modes, suitable for video walls in a data center or a server room. The control way is simple. You can adjust the resolution and switch between sources from the 4 input devices.
It enables you to plug it directly into the back of the screen and save space for installation. There are 4 steps to install the extender.
Installation is a 5-step process. Before we start, prepare your 4 computers, an HKM41E switch, a monitor, a keyboard, and a mouse. Step 1, connect HKM41E to a power source. Step 2, connect the HDMI cables and the USB-A cables to each computer. Step 3, connect the HDMI cables and the USB-A cables to HKM41E. Step 4, also, on the output side, connect the cables to the monitor and HKM41E. Finally, connect your keyboard and mouse. Installation is complete. In addition to keyboards and mouses, you can also use an IR remote control and panel hotkeys to switch between audio and video sources. Use an HDMI converter if you want to connect your MacBook as an input device. SC&T's 4-port HDMI KVM switch is ideal for applications where you need to control multiple computers at one time, such as in a server room or a control center.